A Walmart worker got quite a surprise in the parking lot. The Northeast Police Department posted these pictures on its Facebook page. And yes, that's a rat snake that somehow worked its way into a group of shopping carts. This was at the Walmart in Crossroads, which is in Denton County. The employee saw the snake and, you guessed it, screamed pretty loud. A police officer nearby heard the commotion and called in a company to help relocate that snake.